Preparing today reduces the consequences of a disaster tomorrow.